So this is like, all right, we've given you a new skill. This is like school. We've given you a new skill. Now be able to use it within an hour of learning it. Yeah, okay, cool, thanks. And be able to use it as master level. Like, really? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Cowdino Arcade. I will be your player 1, Upkid 78. Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. So there have been quite a few updates. Actually, that's not very many. But as you can see on the bottom there, we have 6 vitality points as opposed to the original 4 from last video. And our magic, whatchamacallit, has increased to 5. And I need to go to the skill tree. Up one of the skills. Here, I believe it was this one. Yeah, it was this one over here. So the next one's 2 here, next one's 2 here, next one's 2 here. So yeah, Ultra Soul Link. So I have arrived at the Jinzo tree. Here's the map. I tried to get some other things that I saw. But the parts that are darkened out, I tried my best, but I just can't, you can't get there. I have no idea how. So I've concluded that as of now, I cannot get there. So here's the Jinzo tree. I got the water vein. There it is. Pretty sweet. Oh, did we go inside the Jinzo tree? It's over here. Oh, I have an idea. There's an achievement, right? I got it! Yes, Flying Fury! Didn't actually think I would get that. Alright, let's just go ahead and enter. Ooh, Jinzo tree! Alright, so there's a whole level in here. The waters of Nibel once flowed through this very tree. Now it's all rotten and dried up inside. We shall restore the flow. The Jinzo tree's heart we must find. Oh, we do not want to exit. No way, Jose. Do I transport? I do! Fight me. Oh, no. Alright, let's try this. This is off to a great start. I'm trying to get on top of this. There we go. That works too. Alright. Bam! Blammo, bam, bammo. Climbing up these spikes. There was one part I believe I visited, not last episode, but the episode before, where there was a green spiley thing. Spirally. Ooh, hello. Probably should have saved over here. Whatever. And I used that to destroy something that was like the green wall, but I couldn't get the second green wall. I don't even know how to explain it. So it looks like you can not be able to destroy those things. Okay, so come out here. I'm not exactly sure. Do I? Oh man. Rip. And pepperonis. Well, I had the right idea, at least. yeah, I wasn't gonna get anything out of that anyway. So let's try it again. It's reminding me of these those spiny shell things in Mario. So, try again. This might take me a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long, of course. I just gotta get the timing of the jumps right, as I clearly didn't do that right. Either of those times. That time either, I'm just gonna let myself get KO'd on that. Gosh darn it. I did get skill points, so I might as well jump that every time. Well, this could be a while. Not a very significant amount of skill points, I will admit. Alright. These two are annoying. I had it too. Alright. Timing. And spacing. There we go. I got it. We good. Are you fudging with me, man? Right there. Sensitivity, why? Can I turn this down? I don't think I can. Wait, leaderboards. Oh, by game completion. I'm 319,000 number 54 on the leaderboards, guys. So it is kind of timed with the with the amount of deaths too. 74. That's not something I intend to try for anytime in the future. It's really odd that it reminds me of the Deku Tree, to be honest. I guess the inside doesn't really resemble it too much. But, I feel like it's resembled a little bit by just going inside a tree, you know? You know what I'm saying? Where's that shard at? That was mean. I'm just gonna let myself perish for a second. Oh, it must be from maybe below. Oh. No? Alright, I'll grab those. Oh, this is precarious here. Almost got me. What is over here then? Right? Might as well grab that. Okay, so now here I get the shard. Okay, cool. It's always helpful having that full. Or as full as I can get it. Ooh, just made that. Whoops. There we go. Might as well make one of those fancy things. That was not even intentional. I did it on purpose. Again, I don't really care about deaths here. Whoops. Mate. Soul says, I'm just not gonna... If I ever take damage, I'm gonna die. Leaderboards are still coming back, like, to my thoughts here. I just have no intention to try that, so I don't really care. Game. So this is where we all die. Oh my god. So annoying. Well, like, I got through. Where am I? Okay, here I am. Radio. Can I? Probably not, yeah, no. Didn't really expect to, but hey, worth a shot, right? Ah! No, oh yeah, and then it destroys it. That's cool. I can always just go over. Maybe that's like oh. Crap. So if I... Okay, yeah, so I need another block, and it's up here. Are you kidding me, man? Did I screw that up? Oh, I think there's a way to reset it, maybe. Yes, there is. But it's to reset that one. Shoot. Oh, wait, no. That's what I was supposed to do. What am I thinking? Derpity derp. Well, I solved it. Alright. So many soul links. Oh, that locked behind me. Oh, I saved my game right there and there. You ain't cool, man. You ain't cool. I mean, you're pretty cool, actually. Not gonna lie. I wanna kill this thing. I'm gonna die doing it, though. Should I try? I'm gonna try. you, ouchie. Nope. Alright, peace out. Really? Oh, I have to beat it.
Well, scratch that.
To really get my timing right. Not like that. That was not good timing. There. Just wait till it spits. That guy doesn't hurt me when it explodes. Oh, I got it! Yes! Did I get it? Oh, yeah. But no skill points for it. Bummer, dude. I kind of don't want to save. I will. That's just dumb. I just didn't. Oh man. Infinite portal, are you kidding? Just might as well not even try. What? We actually have a skill point, but nothing costs, just one. Cry every time. Yeah, it's all two. Oh, this. Plus, some of them require something. Bash and Split Flame. Bash is probably our next ability. Ultra Spirit Magnet, which is that. Alright. Got him. Oh, come on. Come on. Nope. I don't want... Ah, man. So close. I had him, but I couldn't get back. Ow. Hold B. Rekindled. Oh, how do I get... Am I missing something here? No. I think I might be missing something. And I got the keystones. Oh, der. There we go. It's overthinking that way too much. Where am I? It's hard, because you don't know where you are. Press X. I need 4 keystones. Okay. Full health. Pretty much full. Not really pretty much full. Alright, so I don't really care if I die. Let's just see. Okay, so then I go there. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Oh my goodness gracious me. Go up here. 4 of them. Alright, cool. Lost some health doing it, I don't really care. Whoops, did not mean to do that. Oh, that's the freaking B button. My gosh. Still not good at this controller whole thing. Whole controller thing, whoops, whatever. English. Right. Ooh, another spirit tree. Alright, let's guess what my next ability is. Looks like a bash. Like a stomp. Cries of dismay I hear deep inside this ancestral tree. Reem was agile, he dashed through the air. Listen to his voice, the wisdom he shared. Alright. Oh well. Oh my goodness! At least it restores. Bash! Oh, okay. Hold Y near lanterns or enemy projectiles and aim in the direction you'd like to leap. We do projectiles will be redirect- wait. In. Okay, so hold Y. Did I just... Wait, so... Oh. I wanna... I might slide out down in the footage just to see what it... I guess I speed to it and then jump on it. Whoops. Alright, so I think I can just hit up. Oh, where did I go? That's awesome. I like that ability, actually. Press Y and choose a direction. That's not... That's X. That's X, Mark. I'm not living this. Wow. Good job, me. Really nailed it there. It just, oh man. Feels like I have to swivel it, but I don't. There we go. Perfect. Fight me, frog. Oh, you actually want to fight me. Please, this is not how I want to. It shouldn't be this way. Alright, cool. Whoa, okay. I'm dead. Good job, Eb. This is gonna get so annoying so fast. Doesn't use any of my magic, so that's good. I don't really care about that thing. Did I just... I don't know how I just died, but okay. I'll dig it. Okay, let's see. That's X. Oh, yes. So pro. Hold Y. Wait, what did it say? And reflect the shot at your target. I don't understand. Now I understand. Oh, I don't see why that didn't. Wow. Wow, okay, I'm gonna create another spirit link up there. That was interesting. Try again. Bye, frog. Let's not fight. Whatever. I don't care about you. Right now, at least. Hope your life gets better, mate. Man, double... I see... They might actually, like, have an order of these things. Oh! That's why. You can break that. Smart, Mib. Is smart. I should really create another soul link. Bam! Soul link is ready. Okay. Whatevs. So, okay, I see how this is. Shoot in there. Breaks that wall. Cool. How do I break this wall? Is that like a puzzle for another day? I mean, I want to break the wall. Oh, do I have to? Alright, challenge accepted. Challenge complete. Let's go. I was thinking maybe the porcupine spines, but it doesn't come all the way over here, so... It doesn't really work, does it now? We get... Alright, down here it'll be created then. Fine. Be that way. Oh. I see, this is gonna come in. This is gonna make, like, things more challenging as well, too. Let's see, how do I... Ow. I wanna get over there, so it looks like there's a breakable thing that way, okay. Just want to make sure I can utilize everything, man. If I'm actually good at this game, that'd be great, too. I'm just gonna go ahead and let myself die. Get back my health. Oh, man. This is my favorite level, though, by far. Should whip myself into brambles there. Really, Mark? No, I had it too. It's doing actually kind of well. Okay, I see how it is. Oh my god. I'm gonna go ahead and create a soul link here real quick. Shabam. No, so close. I'm gonna get this. Falling too short every time. Oh my god, now I'm just completely failing it. Ah! I forget that this thing doesn't always fly straight, it does fall. But I mean it. I'm gonna die pretty soon. I can't control her, man. I cannot control her. I guess I shall learn now, eh? It's a pretty nasty sound, not gonna lie. Oh, man. I actually could have. What? I was. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Ooh, don't want to jump on that now, do I? Yes! Let's go. Save your game. Let's save it here. Are you joking? There we go. Please be good at the games. There we go. Alright, soul link here. Good spot. Now we have 6 of these energies. Oh man. This is gonna be a rough ride. Very rough ride. Alright. Oh, that's so cheap. Ah! Nope. Not dealing with it. So close. This is gonna get really annoying really fast. Nope. Oh, this should be fun to edit. Oh, you can't double jump on the. Yeah, you can. Never mind. I don't know. You just gonna get too high of a first jump then. Any jump on brambles. No, so close. Glad I have 6 vitality though. That's saving my butt as well here. Goodness gracious. Alright, let's get this a bit more comfortable here. Hopefully the controller can't be heard too much. Me button spamming here. Button mashing, whatever. I'm getting something wrong with the jump here. Okay, maybe my order was just completely wrong. Oh man. I am so dastardly close. I should save. But no. I'm living the rough life. Yeah, that's it. Got four of them. I'm saving like right after the store. I don't really have any idea of how long exactly I wanted to make this. Right now it's been going about 25-ish minutes. So, thinking I can keep going. Ooh, there's one of these things, but it was red. Okay. I have to jump on the projectiles. I got you. Got you, fam. Was that how I... Oh, wrong way. That's why. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun. Got one. One! I'm gonna be losing health so fast in this. I jumped right into it. Ah, man, I gotta go the reverse way. This is messing with my mind here. Okay, reverse way. There we go. Oop, gotta wait. Reverse way. Alright, there's two. I think it might be two more. That'll take. Looks like it'll take one more. If maybe two. But I'm hoping not. Yes! Game save, let's go. What are you up to here? Probably need triple jump. I mean, it wasn't there when I was fighting it. Oh man, there's probably something good up there. Bummer. Maybe I'll get triple jump here. Oh no, it's a spirit well. Press X. No, I probably won't get it here. It's a spirit well. Nothing special. Maybe I do go up, but I just didn't realize how in the first place. Do I? That seems to be lower. There we go. Bam, I feel like it's coming to the end. Oh! The heart of the Jinso tree! Once kept the element of water safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. Oh my goodness gracious me. We have to help it curate and cleanse all the blight by removing the corruption on both of the sides. Both of the sides, okay. So, I could save that for another episode, but ha. Let's keep going. Oh, I got this. Oh, wrong way. No surprise there. Bam. One hit KO. MLG. Oh. I might have needed to use those. Yeah, I do. Lol. Enemy fire. No, get out, get out, get out. Ooh, okay. You give me health back? Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, I needed it to get... Good job, babe. Gonna restore them two vitality points. I may need it. The skill point was worth it. Alright, I need that thing to respawn. Plus. There we go. Oh, I'm almost dead. Vitality. Oh, this stomp thing's coming in huge. That's gonna kill me soon. Please don't. One vitality. Two vitality. That looks like a breakable wall. Ooh, that almost hit me too. Fight me. Okay. Oh, so close. Need that. Alright, I think I need to go up more than across. Ooh, that was very close to getting hit. Yes! Oh, did I just gain all my health back? Okay, sure. Alright, let's see. What do I want first? Kind of think an attack here. Increased damage and allows bashing through enemies. Oh, that's why it... 50% more. Clean water. I don't know... I don't know what clean water entails. I just don't think it's purple. I'm thinking that water will become clean because this guy's the keeper of water or something. The Jinzo tree is the spirit of water, I believe. Something along those lines. Oh, I need to bash through. Wrong one. Maybe not. Well, I got the spider, that's for sure. Oh, maybe it's over this way. Or not. Hey, can you come this way more, please? We'd greatly appreciate it if you came over this way more. Wonder if I can actually... Don't think I will be able to. Yeah, no. It seems to be too weighted or something. I need that... Oh, I need that center spider back, that's why. I just wanted more vitality, so I can also come here. Oh, but now I need that thing up there. And I'm back to the beginning. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cut Nigel. Wow! Way to go, Mib. Way to go. Alright. I don't know if it's vicinity or... something, but I need to get somewhere. Ha! Frog. Oh, the spider can shoot at me from there. Great. 10 out of 10. Except the spider didn't respond. Oh. Can I, her. Der. Oh, so close. Yeah, okay, it's this spider that's the solution. Whoops. Nope. There we go. Oh no! Please don't kill me, thank you. This looks menacing as all heck. Oh yay! There's one side, conveniently. Alright, cool beans. I got you covered, Jinzo fam. Get that nurture, the vitality. Just get some skill points while we're at it here, no? Oops, wrong way. There we go. Thank you. Alright, next side. Whoops. Oh, that's probably so I can get up there. No, I can't even attack that. Alright, I have to go to this side now then. 34 minutes. I'm fine. Therefore we go. Assuming, yeah, it's gonna kill that thing. Whoops. Nope. I think I needed to go all the way across, not just to... I'm getting it too early! Mark! Oh, sweet. There's a thingy up there. Can I even get up there? Is that like a... Can I? No. 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 The entire side is cut off by brambles. Okay, so let's... get it up here. Oh, no way! That's... race against time. Alright, let's do this. I'm glad time slows when I try to do that. Oh no. Nope, no luck. Oh, I gotta get it. Okay, so that thing cannot be alive when I... Okay, yeah, that got... Bam. Not too early, not too late. Don't exactly know where the next one is, but I can assume it. Oh, no. Oh, man. This could be a while. Let's try that again. I got the hang of it. We're good. Unless I get shot by it, of course.
Take two.
Hoping that gets in. Yep, it did. No way. These things are cutting really close. Hwah! No! Freaking heck, man. Okay, here we go. Come on. Please don't. Oh no. My god. Strong. Got it. It is this run. Boom. Boom. Never seen like that, have you? Don't die. I just barraged that thing with all I had. I almost actually died. Oh, you... I panicked. I hate everything. I'm just gonna let it kill it. Hate everything. Hate everything right now. Although the game does, like, just, it is a great game. I heard online that the puzzles were hard, and I guess that's what I like. But I, for some reason, maybe I, from my previous perspective of puzzle games, I imagined it being hard and hard to figure out. Did I miss? No, okay. Oh, I'm saving first thing. Okay. Bam. Alright, now I have to go here. Soul Link is ready. Cool. What do I do now? What? Maybe this is the hard to figure out part. No. Oh, it only uses 50%. Okay, sweet. Not that it uses this ability that much. Do I have to go back? Okay, I might as well just... Oh, there we go. Press X. Now we can restore the element of waters. With this one rekindled, there's two more to go. Whoa, bright lights. Whoa, man. What? Oh, man. Oh. Ha. Looks like a loogie in the background there. Oh, man. Haka loogie. No. Hey, we out. We out, boys. Okay, this is hard. This is really hard. For me, especially. Wow, this is going to be really entertaining to watch, hopefully, or just long, and I'm going to cut out a lot of the part on the previous puzzle there. Wow, the music peaks as well. Alright, I'm going to forget about the skill point, that's for masters to achieve. Oh, maybe, oh, I need the, the spider's attacks. I was like, oh cool, water, maybe I'll learn how to swim now. Nope. That tree's gonna try to kill me. Ah, man. If only I was a waterbender, am I right? I've literally one shot at that. I one shot at that too. Oh boy. Oh my goodness gracious me. This is the worst flood I have ever been in my life. Groovy as hell music. Oh. My god, the enemies are saving my life and they don't even know it. Forget about the skill points, Mib. Forget about them. Come on. Had to time that right. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it would really suck if you died from enemies here. Come on. Do 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 do. Oh, that was clutch timing. Oh my god. Oh. Dude, you have no idea. Oh, I've been here. Okay. Zen mode, activate. Ugh, this is not Zen mode here. I gotta activate my Zen. Because that's the wrong button, so clearly Zen has been activated. I don't think the water is exactly timed to how fast I move, but more where I am in the game at the moment. Can I? Yeah, you cannot create a soul like that safe zone. I was gonna say, if it did let you, that would be kind of ridiculous, because if you save one health, then you'd be, like, super trapped. So this is like, alright, we've given you a new skill. This is like school. We've given you a new skill. Now be able to use it within an hour of learning it. Yeah, okay, cool, thanks. And be able to use it as master level. Like, really? Oh my god. Alright, I guess I can get to here. I guess I can say I get to here, fine. Epic Games. Come on, Ori. Come on, Ori. So I must know how to swim after this episode. No! Oh my god, the spider! Oh man. Yeah, the water is pretty slow until you get past it and it's like, haha, nope. You suck. Oh my god, this is a struggle right now. I keep thinking I have to actually, like, truly get that bullet there. Oh man, I feel so bad if I were to be Ori in, like, real life. Not, like, in, but if Ori were alive and I was controlling Ori. Get office on this device. You might have just screwed me over. Thanks, Windows. Oh, look at that mastery! Did not last long. Lugia hand, plus. Nope, nope. Oh, I might have to use the... I could have used the frog to bounce up to there again. Screw you, skill point. Nope, JK. Nope. Oh, oh, oh. Huh, huh. Oh my goodness gracious. Alright. Are you kidding me? Oh. Nope, not worth it. I already have full life anyway. So what are the chances I don't die again, right? Spider, you are my life. It was the second to last one. Oh man, only after a million tries and 30 minutes. Oh. Oh. No plus. I can't move. No. Caro plus. I am a bit scared. Oh no. Am I moving? I'm not moving. Oh, fall all the way down the Jinzo tree. That thing can fly. I unfortunately cannot, but I can double jump onto a branch.
It was the light that she hated, the light of our kind. But Ori's kindness would once again save my child.
The Gomon.
Thought I had lost you to Kuro's talons of hate, but it was Gumo who saved you, delivering us from an uncertain fate.
But look here, with the Jinzo tree restored, Nibel's waters are clear. Yeah, okay.
But there's no time to lose. We must make haste. The element of wind's next, resting deep within the forlorn ruins. Inside the misty woods is a key that will open their gates.
Find the Gumon seal hidden inside misty woods. Okay, there's my breath. This is awesome. Ow! Mate, you are not cool, mate. Does it... Okay. Let's look at the ability tree. I mean, it probably already saved my game, but I needed that for an ability. Breathing clean water. Okay, yeah. Because there isn't anything. Oh, there's everything. Wow, okay, so it's been an hour 15 minutes for me, breaking the fourth wall, but I don't know what I'm going to cut. I'm going to probably put some things after this, or maybe cut before and say my death, or like how many times I died, and what my audio track looked like, because I was talking and then I was just silent, and then I was talking again. So this looks much prettier. That I didn't recognize it at first. I thought Gomon was in a totally different area and then would have seen us fall down, but shout out to him for saving our life. Thank you for watching. I've been your host, or your player, 1Mupkin78. Ugh. Ori in the Blind Forest. I'll see you later. Have a good one.